आप देख रहे हैं आज तक और मैं हूं आपके साथ निशांत चतुर्वेदी। इस वक्त सीधे चलते हैं आनंद शर्मा की प्रेस कॉन्फ्रेंस में।
When you talk of probity, when you talk of correctness for ministers, that you had one set of rules for the UPA ministers, even if there was a shadow, Narendra Modi himself and the BJP had insisted upon the resignations. Why is the Prime Minister silent? Should we then believe that there is a larger nexus of those who were managing or mismanaging the affairs of the Indian cricket, which led to corruption, sleaze, match fixing and money laundering? After all, Lalit Modi is a friend, is personally known to the highest in the BJP. Whether it's the former president of Gujarat Cricket Association, who is now the Prime Minister of India, the president of BJP, who is the president of Gujarat Cricket Association, the chief minister of the state, where he was the president of the Cricket Association. Why is the government protecting him? It's not only just the travel document issue, which is scandalous what has happened. The Prime Minister has to speak about this nexus. There are many questions which it has thrown up. We demand a thorough investigation into this affair, not restricted to the travel document for this humanitarian facade. All those who are involved, and that cannot be done by this government cannot be trusted for that. That has to be done by the Supreme Court of India to set up a special investigating team and to monitor the investigation into what the government itself has admitted before Parliament of money laundering, match fixing, and the cases that stand registered. These have to be taken to a logical conclusion. My question is also to the Finance Minister of India and to the Home Minister of India. First to the Home Minister, Shri Rajnath Singh. Rajnath Singh ji, aapne kaha ki Sushma ji ne jo kiya bahut acha kiya aur puri sarkar unke saath hai. Humko maloom hai sab saath hain, kyun saath hain, ye prashn hai. Rajnath Singh ji bharat ke grah mantri hain. Grah mantri ko khufiya agency report karti hain. गृह मंत्री की जिम्मेवारी है कि अगर कोई अपराधी है जिसने देश के कानून को तोड़ा है और भाग गया है देश से बाहर, जिसका पासपोर्ट भारत सरकार को रिवोक करना पड़ा, उसको पकड़कर देश में वापस लाए। गृह मंत्री अगर इसका अनुमोदन करते हैं, एंडोर्समेंट करते हैं कि जो किया ठीक किया, ये कौन सी राष्ट्रभक्ति है कि अपने देश के नागरिक को दूसरे देश से जो भगौड़ा है, कानून को जिसकी तलाश है, उसको आप दूसरे देश की सरकार से गुहार लगा के यात्रा करने के लिए कागज दे रहे हैं और साथ में उस काम को ठीक बता रहे हैं। अरुण जेटली जी वित्त मंत्री हैं भारत के, उनके मंत्रालय ने भारत की संसद को ये जानकारी दिसंबर में भी दी है, उन्होंने ये जानकारी मार्च महीने में भी दी है। Therefore my question is, what has the Enforcement Directorate and other agencies of the country done since 26th of May 2014 to apprehend Lalit Modi and his co-conspirators and to bring them to justice? Is the complicity of the government at the highest level? That's why I'm saying it's not only a travel document, it is the protection being given to Lalit Modi. He is not a hapless person, as you can check and verify, and the details that I have given about his holiday making, frolicking, and his jet setting lifestyle. I do not know how many bankrupt people in the world can do that. So if the external affairs minister who did what was improper, unwarranted, then the others also but can be accused of protecting and dereliction of their duty to the country. The cabinet has a collective responsibility. If the decision was taken to give back the passport by the court, who took the decision not to appeal? This question will have to be answered. Normally, there are established processes. The Minister of External Affairs also oversees the work not only of the Chief Passport and Visa Officer called the CPV Division. There's something called the L&T Division in the Ministry of External Affairs. There's the Legal and Treaty Division. In such matter, first of all, there was no query from the British authorities. If there was a query from the British authorities, it should have been straightaway referred by the minister to the L&T Division, to the Foreign Secretary, and to the JSCPB, which was not done, because that is not on record. That's why it was a suo motu recommendation. The Foreign Secretary and the other secretaries who actually minute all this, they were kept out of the loop. No, if there is something humanitarian which I have contested and challenged, how come the Foreign Secretary and the senior officials of the Government of India were kept in dark? What is the answer to that? And that again underscores what we are saying. These are friends of Lalit Modi, they are protecting Lalit Modi, they are helping Lalit Modi. And the big Modi, that's Prime Minister Shri Narendra Modi, must answer. He promised to the people of India, he is going to bring back all the black money. That's a separate issue. And give to every bank account holder 15 lakhs. Sorry, you cannot do that. You made a fool of the people of this country. You lied to the people. But what about this person? Is this government helpless that you cannot have him apprehended and brought back? Therefore, we repeat, is pure घटनाक्रम की इसकी जांच होनी चाहिए. तमाम वो लोग जिनकी इससे मित्रता है, जो उसको संरक्षण दे रहे हैं और जो देश के कानून से खिलवाड़ कर रहे हैं, उनकी पहचान होने के बाद देश की जनता को इसकी मालूमात होनी चाहिए.